Separation of amino acids by TLC. Amino acids are the building blocks of peptides and proteins. They possess two functional groups, the carboxylic acid group that gives the acidic character and the amino group that provides the basic character. The properties provided by these groups are used to characterize the amino acids. Here, TLC or thin layer chromatography can be utilized to identify the different amino acids. Separation occurs as each component, being different in chemical and physical composition, interacts with the stationary and mobile faces to a different degree, creating the individual spots on the plate. Here, our aim is to identify an unknown amino acid by spotting it along with the known amino acids. Apparatus: TLC plate, solvent, a mixture of N-butanol, acetic acid, and distilled water in the ratio 12:3:5, 3 known amino acids, an unknown mixture of amino acids, ninhydrin, a spray bottle, a blow dryer. Developing a TLC plate requires a developing chamber or vessel called TLC chamber. This can be as simple as a white mouth jar. The chamber should contain enough solvent to just cover the bottom. It should also contain a piece of filter paper or other absorbent material to saturate the atmosphere with solvent papers. Finally, it should have a lid or other covering to minimize evaporation. Procedure: cut the plate to the correct size and using a pencil, gently draw a straight line across the plate approximately 1 cm from the bottom. Using a capillary tube, a minute drop of amino acid is spotted on the line. Allow the spot to dry. Spot the second amino acid on the plate. Repeat the steps to spot the unknown. Place the plate into the TLC chamber as evenly as possible and lean it against the side. Allow capillary action to draw the solvent up the plate until it is approximately 1 cm from the end. Remove the plate and immediately draw a line across the solvent front. Dry the plate with the aid of a blow dryer. Spray the dry plate with Ninhydrin reagent. Dry the plates in hot air oven at 105 degrees Celsius for 5 minutes. Here, Ninhydrin will react with the spotted amino acids and the resulting complex, which is colored, makes them visible on the plate. After some time, mark the center of the spots, then measure the distance of the center of the spots from the origin and calculate the RF values. Some tips for a successful result. Make certain that the spots apply to the plate or above the surface of the eluting solvent. Hold the plates by their sides. The solvent front must not advance up to or beyond the edges of the plates.